Yo, yo, yo. Happy Wednesday, everyone. How are you all doing? And I see you, bestie. No reason at all. Bestie sis, Nia sis. What's going on here? Says Mr. Zaiden. Hello, Drist. Hello, Sony. Red player gamer. Yeah! New hair, new update, re-redded hair? Don't be silly, Hugo. Here in my stream, the time zone is Wednesday. Magic. Love the red hair. Thank you so much, bestie. I love it too. Oh my god. The parlorist said, the hairdresser said, my hair is tough as nails. And it is. I mean, it's so hard to bleach my hair. We tried so many times before. All right. All right. You're drinking LaCroix too? Nice. Let me just check something. So today, I'm gonna be playing a bunch of boss themes. Oh my god. So today I'm gonna be playing a bunch of boss themes. I asked some of you to send some song suggestions in the VGM suggestion section of my channel. But of course, before we start that, I want to do a bit of warm up. Before you fight any boss, you must heal. Heal, heal, heal. Get it? Get it? So I'm gonna play Song of Healing as a warm up. Because what do? When you find a room full of healing items and a save spot, and then there's a shop to buy items and healing items, and then the next room is a huge room. That's not a coincidence. Jinome! Hi, hi, you just fight the boss without thinking. By the way, who's your favorite video game? Oh my god, my Filipino accent is betraying me. Video game. Who's your favorite video game villain? SPG, are you taking requests for boss battle themes? Yes, as long as it's a YouTube link posted in my Discord. I have a chat room called VGM Suggestions, and I'll be picking randomly. It has to be a cover. It has to be a YouTube link. And if I've not heard of it, I'll just improv along to it. All right, let me know your favorite boss or villains in video games, and then I will read it after I play my warm-up pieces. I'll probably play another one before after this. But yes, today, as you know, signified by my shirt, is Boss Battles theme. Boss Battle Themes Day. I wonder if in Ragnarok, is there a song that would be considered boss theme? Oh, I think so. I think the Glassheim theme in the Baphomet map probably is a boss. I would consider that the super metal one. Anyway, warm up piece, Song of Healing. KK Bossa. Oh my god. Okay. I see what's happened. It's on repeat. All right. Oh my god, we got Chandi Chang. Oh my god, I love this piece. I love this piece. I love this boss fight. And I love that piece exactly there. So, yep. I'm gonna add that. Nice, we got quite a nice selection of boss themes. Oh my god, it's Firamiel. Firamiel. Oh, Sari, hello. Welcome in and have a great rest of your night. Thank you so much for stopping by. Tesham Mutna. Oh my god. It's Detlaf's theme. All right, we'll put that in. We'll also put in Talus. So today I'm gonna just be probably not gonna open the song request. I'm just gonna play your suggestions in whatever order I feel like it. So yeah, this is requested by Gera. I'm just gonna have fun with the names of the requesters. And then this one, Talus Battle Theme, requested by Chun-Li Chang. I'm having fun with your names. Chun-Li Chang, there we go. And then Geralt Niel, and then we also have Boss 6 Phoenix, nice. Yes, nice. Oh my god, Firamiel. Chat, hypes in chat. Send all the positive vibes for Firamiel so she can finally defeat Detlaf from the Blood and Wine expansion of The Witcher. And Taladar is being a pun king again. So I actually like what he suggested. It's not actually a boss theme, but there's a boss word in it, so I'm gonna count it. All right, I'm just gonna make this my second warm-up piece. KK Bossa. Thank you. There you go. KK Boss Sa. All right. Hey, Chef Mesh is here. Okay, Jinome, I'm also gonna add that to the song request. Ragnarok Online, Monastery in Disguise. Interesting choice. Let's see. Monastery in Disguise. Yeah, today I'm gonna be doing or jamming along to boss themes. So, suggestions are accepted in my Discord community. If you have, if you're in the Discord, you can post song suggestions in the VGM suggestions chat room. Requested by. I don't have any special spelling that I can think of right now, so I'm just gonna spell it string player Jinome. There we go. Requested by string player Jinome. Okay. Let's see. Why don't we start with Ragnarok Online, followed by Witcher 3. Let's kind of build up because the rest are very metal requests. And then Talos theme. All right, let's start with that. Who's the boss? Okay, let me read. I asked you earlier, who are your favorite villains in video games? And a lot of you have posted. Laughs in Kefka, says Talidar. Let's see. Probably Sephiroth, but I don't know anything about Final Fantasy. He just looks epic. Well, I think Sephiroth is also kind of in my own personal top five. Probably also the genie from The Witcher 3. The man in the glass. Or I forgot his name, but he's very formidable. He outsmarted Geralt for a while. Kefka is awesome. To quote my favorite boss, let us fight like men and women who dress like men. Wait a minute. Is that from Monty Python? I hate bosses. I'm too dumb to defeat them. Oh, Jinome. Me, defeats boss. Everyone else in the office. I think we're talking about a different boss, giant nerd guy. Gotta heal up before the boss. There is Fallen Bishop and Belzebub. Best villain is tough to choose between Vayne Solidor or Dr. Nefarious from Ratchet & Clank. Yeah, Dr. Nefarious. Yeah, I remember him. He's very Disney style villain, kind of a mix between a Disney villain and Scooby-Doo. It's like Zeromus SVG just popping in to say hi before I go to sleep. Hope you have an amazing stream though. Sorry, thank you so much. Battle of the Four Friends. Fira, says Hugo. Animal Crossing, but KK Slider is the ultimate boss you have to defeat. I yield. I can never defeat the boss, KK Slider. It's my fault the stream gets freeze. What? Freeze? Yay, Hugo. Hey, SVG. Hey, Tao. Yes, dies. Dies again. Pyramid. Okay, but that name slaps though. Never even considered that. Might be my third alt name. Chun-Li Chang. Yes. Tao Epic. I suck at that fight. All right, also, a round of shoutouts. Let's shout out Hawk6 Phoenix, who is an amazing pianist. Fira Miel, who is an amazing violinist and multi-instrumentalist. And Chundi Chang, who just nearly recently started streaming on Twitch and is also a violinist. So check out Chundi Chang. And Go Shrimp is also a streamer who streams a lot of fun games like Sonic and Mario Kart. And Taladar is also a streamer. Definitely lurk. Definitely not to play a quick round of Vampire Survivors. Oh my god, Taladar. Let's see you defeat the boss after 30 minutes. Nobody can. SPG boss rush stream. Exactly. Exactly. GTV. Gold Thief Bug. Yes. Best. Gaunter Odim. Yes. Thank you, Fira. Yes, that's his name. Gaunter Odim. I like his. I like him as a character and as a boss. Kefka is awesome. Yeah. Kefka is awesome. He actually won and defeated the heroes. He destroyed the world. Gold Thief Bug. Yeah, best character. Best character development. Best script writing. Gold Thief Bug. Am I right, Baby Mage? It's from FF4 Gilgamesh. I only find out you could steal his armor after I beat the game. Ah, I see. Oh, by the way, I'm gonna play ads while I'm not playing music. I'm gonna play 1 minute of ad. Ray Musica acquired and will be gaming with SVG Music. Oh my god, Ray. Nice. Yummy. It's very comforting to have you in the background while I work on a new arrangement. Thank you so much, Shandy. And Mr. Sidon says, Ray, we got KK Diwa much better than KK Slider. Thank you so much. Thanks for the shout out. Velius is an awesome boss from FF Tag. Oh my god! Velius? Or is it Belias? Oh my god! Drizzt, can you find a cover of that? Or can you just find a link of just the actual soundtrack? I think I'm getting nostalgic from Final Fantasy Tactics. Yeah, duh! Final Fantasy Tactics, you know... Do you know how many times I replayed that game? Do you know I made Cloud Strife an extra... A bonus character that you find in the final act that is not necessarily at all. I made him level 99 four times in my entire lifetime of playing and replaying Final Fantasy Tactics. I love Final Fantasy Tactics. It's just, oh my god, I love it so much. All right, let's play Ragnarok Online Monastery in Disguise. Requested by string player Genome. That was super fun. Thank you so much for suggesting that, Jinomi. Oh my god! Thank you so much for the applause, everyone. Oh my god! All red! All red! Says Alud Eliniza after subscribing for 15 months! Oh my god, Alud! Hi! Shout out for Alud Eliniza. Oh, thank you so much, Ifir Hamiel, for shouting out Alud Eliniza. Also, amazing violinist. And Alud will be coloring her hair blue or purple very soon. Or so I'm told. Or so I'm told. Hi, Alud. How are you doing? Oh, my God. Okay. How does this music go? Wow, this is so epic. A blued Eliniza. Oh my god, even this fully orchestrated piece, it's still in D minor. Did you know, chat, that all the pieces in The Witcher, except for, I guess, Priscilla's song, all the pieces in The Witcher, 90% of them are in D minor key. So it can fit in the lute that the composer is using. I have an obsession with this key. I know, Firamiel. let's see. Ghost Shrimp says, he's probably not the best villain, but I really like Mirak from Skyrim. Oh, yeah. I would definitely agree. Mirak is way better than Alduin. way better than Alduin. At least Mirak has intention. He has motive. He has a backstory, and Alduin is just like, I'm a big dragon. And also, hi, Ghost Shrimp. How are you doing, Ghost Shrimp? All right, let's play along to this. This is Tesham Mutna from The Witcher 3, aka Firamiel's nemesis. Thank you. my god, that was so much fun. Thank you so much, Piramel, for requesting this. That is an epic battle. And I love that it doesn't change keys. Favorable for improv. Thank you so much, everyone. Witchchild757, hello, welcome in. This sound, oh, you love the you love the fake cello, huh? Do you know me? Fake cello hype. Okay, Alud, here you go. Yay! All right, chat, who is your favorite video game villain? Is the question of the stream. Who is your favorite video game villain? And Drist, I see. Oh my god. You actually found a cover? Drist, you found a cover? Is this Purple Shala? I see. Let me just listen. Oh, it is this one. I remember. Let's see. I know. Drist. This is requested by Drist Sidolphus Entrari. Yes. Because Sidolphus, aka Thunder God Sid, is one of the characters, is one of the strongest characters in Final Fantasy Tactics. And that that was the Witcher 3 Blood and Wine expansion, Tesham Mutna, requested by this person named Geralt Miel. I wonder who that is. What? That was awesome. Thank you so much, Fira Miel. I'm glad you like Geralt Miel's choice. I just came into you laughing. Yeah, I love to laugh. I've already said my favorite, but my second favorite is Zed from Wild Arms, lab.goober. How could I not expect that? Fake cello, hooray! Oh, it even makes a chime noise. That's cool. Yeah, it's because I'm using a technology called Impulse Response. You can look it up if you want to dig in. It's Dimitri from Sly Cooper. His theme is so funky. Nice. Your favorite is Lord Nobunaga from Onimusha. Does Plankton in Battle for Bikini Bottom count? Or any Dr. Zombos fans here? Any Dr. Zombos supporters? All right. Dimitri. All right. Chun-Li Chang's request. Talus Battle. Is this the one that's like... Whatever. Let me listen. Ah, yes, this one. Dun 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 dun. It has a lot of melodic drums in the game. Oh my God! It's Ranza. Hi, Ranza. Welcome to my cello stream. Always be trolling Ranza. I don't know what's going on. DSC is an amazing arranger, and he is arranging a style that I like, interchanging between acoustic and electric style. I love that. So I'm gonna try to catch up to his arrangement. Let's go. That was super fun. Thank you so much for suggesting that song, Chun-Li Chang. Also, I forgot. Can we give another shout out to Firamiel earlier, because for requesting, thank you for that request of Witcher 3. And Firamiel is an amazing musician. She plays a ton of instruments. And maybe if you're lucky, you'll also catch her play violin. And shout out to Chun-Li Chang, who is a violin streamer, and she's the principal violinist. She's the concert master of the Washington Metropolitan Gamer Symphony Orchestra. Have to vanish for a bit, but hopefully I will return. I demand you all the fun while I'm gone. All right, giant nerd guy, we will have all the fun. Mo, cello. Larry, cello. Curly, shrimp, cello. All three stooges wave, cello. Okay, Justanos. You're keeping real good pace. Ah, thank you so much, Chun-Li. I think that neck pillow making some noises. Note, I already know what it is. Neck pillow. Hooray! You killed it. Thank you. Thank you so much. I tried. Our friend Orchestra Music would say, I tried. Let's see. Oh, Ranza, now that you're here, you have to answer the question. Ranza, who is your favorite video game villain? And why is it Sin? I will lurk as well. Okay, enjoy your lurk, Chun-Li. All right. All right, let's mix things up. The next is for Drist Sidolphus Entreri. This is The Pervert from Final Fantasy Tactics. This is, I know this is probably has a lot of key changes, so we'll see. Is Sin your favorite villain from video games, Ranza? Is it? I don't know. You answer. Alud, who's your favorite video game villain? That was super fun. Thank you so much for suggesting that Final Fantasy Tactics. It brought me back so much. I can remember the battle. The first time I saw when I think it was the bishop became a creature from another dimension. It was like, whoa, this is no longer about political intrigue. This is now more than that. He was so difficult to beat. I wish the Pokemon Company made Giovanni a better villain. What? The bishop! I'm playing ads, by the way. I'm playing ads. Yes, that was requested by Drist Zidolfus Entreri. Thank you so much. Sidolphus, Thunder God. There you go. You're welcome. All right, Sephiroth Player Gamer. Wait, who requested this actually? Who actually requested Genova? Oh, I was the one who requested it. I was the one who thought of it. Because my bestie sis was playing Final Fantasy VII, the OG, in her stream. And she was fighting Genova. And I remember the music of it is beautiful. So I was like, okay, let's do Genova. All right, 55 seconds, chat. Let me just... So me putting this in the queue is because of you, bestie sis. So I dedicate this to my bestie, my Betsy. Let me just check the key. Actually, let me check if VG lead sheets has Genova. VG lead sheets, does it have Genova? It might be better to just sight read this. Oh, they have Genova. Nice. There we go. La, la. Yeah, B flat. Perfect. Yeah, Ranza knows. All right, Toxic X Eternity cover. This is a metal cover by Toxic X Eternity, my friend, who is an amazing cover artist and guitar player on YouTube. And not just on YouTube, he is an amazing musician, period. One Wing Angel. One Wing Angel? Yeah. Oh my God. Thank you so much, Sephiroth Player Gamer, for requesting this song. Yeah, those are one of the pieces that it's just easier to just read a sheet because it's got so many. Every other section is like a modulation. And I always get confused when I try to play it by ear. This guy knows how to play with his cello. Yes, thank you so much. I love my cello. By the way, if you notice, the background might be a little bit blurrier because I changed something with the setup of the camera. Key change! But yeah, every four measures, I think, is key change. Yeah, Neosis! How are you enjoying Final Fantasy VII, bestie? I think I submitted his Chaos Temple cover. You did? Chaos Temple. Oh, there we go. Yeah, I think I put it. Did I put it in? Oh, I think I was looking at something else. All right, let's put that in. Final Fantasy 1. Chaos Temple. But who requested it? Bossledar. Let's just put Bossledar. I couldn't think. I'm being axolotl. And the next request is from the next suggestion. I mean, not a request. The next suggestion is from Celeste, and this is requested by Agasev. Wait. You're going? Okay, I'm gonna play your request now before you go. Okay, Agasev, this is your request. Confronting myself from Celeste.
Thank you.
Oh, your name should have been Agaea. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed that, Higo Seb. Thank you so much. Chef Mage, this is your suggestion. Oh my God, chat. We have a trifecta. Three mod suggestions from Chef Mage, Boss 6 Phoenix, and Boss Lidar. Earlier, we had a suggestion from Boss Miel. So in that occasion, mod love, please. Have a great rest of your night. Have a great rest of your morning, Hugo. Your Thursday. Doing all right for now. Not dying, at least. Good job, Betsy. Yo, M Boogers, what's up? This is gonna be hard. Bravely Default. Oh no. I know I'm familiar with this piece, but I also know that it's very tricky. All right. That's how it goes. Let's see. Oh, by the way, chat, feel free to gamble or use slots if you want. I enabled that so you can have some fun while I'm distracted with something. You can also use slots. But spend wisely. Let me see. VG lead sheets. That person's name is. Oh, there we go. Yes. Bass. Wait. I don't need the bass part. That person's name is Bravely Default. I heard the boss theme. I heard boss theme. Yes, for Boss Pie. Hi, Boss Pie. If you have any, did you put any suggestions? I think you may have. If you have any song suggestions, I'll gladly play for you, Boss Pie. Also, shout out to Boss Pie. What, one and done? Gamble all? What? Taladar, you lucky, lucky. All right. Okay, let's give this a go. Yo, Classical X Jinx, what's up? I did not, since I've been doing training all week. Good to see you all. Oh my God, Boss Pie, I hope you're doing well. You're doing well with the training. All right, chat, let's do this. This is Bravely Default. That person's name is. This is a cover by my friend Family Jewels. And this is requested by one of our mods, the one and only Chef Mage. In hindsight, I should have written boss mage. But anyway. That second half caught me off guard. But I knew that was going to be a bit tricky. Thank you so much for suggesting that, Chef Mage. I think I'm going to stream shorter tonight. I don't know. I just want to chill a bit. But I finally filmed a new music video earlier today, right before stream actually. And finally, we're going to have some new contents on my YouTube channel again. And if you want to be first to see any new content that I put up on my YouTube channel, you can join the Discord. If you're a subscriber or if you're a subscriber to my channel, or if you're a supporter of my Patreon, you also get free downloads of the music, of the MP3. Only on Patreon will you get free downloads of the MP3s. But you can get to see the video first before anyone else if you're a subscriber and you're in the... Because if you're a subscriber to my channel, you'll immediately have access to the VIP lounge in my Discord server that we call the Crab Club. The Crab Club! The fanciest club in town. Oh, Yoli Goo! What? 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 Classical X-Jinx? Dulce, I haven't seen the Nintendo Direct yet, so please no spoilers. I'm gonna watch it after a stream because it started when I was already filming. Yes. Enjoy your work, Nigel! All right, we have two requests in the queue. This is Death Robot, Death Egg Robot from Sonic 2, requested by Boss 6 Phoenix. No, Dulce, I don't do reaction streams. Unless it's my own content. FF1 Chaos Temple from Bosslidar. How do you add points that you've won? Only villain music today. Yes. If you have any requests, if you have any suggestions of boss themes that you want me to play along to, you can suggest it in the Discord. There's a VGM suggestions. Oh my God. Boss Pie, I'm so sorry that you lost 1 point. One stringy point. Oh my God, Boss Pie. I am so moved by your predicament that I decided to give you back your 1 point. Five 59,969 is back. All right, Death Egg Robot, let's go.
Thank you.
All right, that was kind of rough, but enjoyed it nonetheless. Thank you so much, Boss 6 Phoenix, for that song suggestion. And oh my God, it's Tiggs. Thank you so much, Tiggs. 11 month sub. What? How are you doing, Tiggs? All right, let's give a round of shout outs, shall we? A round of shout outs. First, can we shout out my friend, Classical X Jinx, who is a violinist and a K-pop dancer. She'll deny it, but it's true. And also, shout out to Tiggs, the amazing Tiggs, who is an amazing, amazing singer. We performed together recently in MAGFest. Live! Physical! Physical location! And it is a wonderful time. I had so much fun working with Tiggs. We've worked so many times before. And this is just one of those, and we are planning a bunch more. And of course, that performance has now been released on YouTube. But when's our next live show, SVG? Tonight, Jessica. I don't know. Now, right now. Go here. Yeah. Hi, SVG. Hi, chat. What do you call a musician with problems? A troubled man. Be there in 2 hours. Oh, Tiggs. But it's true. Tiggs can be here in 2 hours. Oops. Overdrive still on. All right. Chaos Temple. This is a cover by... Is this... Oh, it's by Jack, our friend. This is a cover by our friend Jack, aka Toxic X Eternity. And this is Final Fantasy 1 Chaos Temple, suggested by Boss Lidar. All right, I think I'm familiar with this. Let's do it. Yeah. Wow. That is a epic arrangement by Toxic X Eternity. By the way, if you're still here, Tiggs, I want to know, who's your favorite video game villain? Hello, the Duke. The question of the night, or the question of the stream, is who is your favorite video game villain? All right. Looks like we have a King DDD suggestion from the one and only Classical X Jinx. Let's see. One moment. Yep. Perfecto. Oh my God, Betsy! Oh my God, no! No! No, Betsy. No. I'll give you a chance to recover. Kreia from Couture. Nice. I forgot my favorite VGM villain, to be honest. Kefka. Yes, I think a lot of others also said Kefka earlier. Firemiel, I think, said Kefka. Because Kefka really... Kefka actually won. The Duke says Sephiroth. You're welcome, Betsy. Bestie bias right here. All right, chat. This is... Oh, okay. I'm going to add Rivers in the Desert because that's also a boss theme and I want to play that. String Persona Gamer. Persona Gamer. Requested by... And then... Oh my God, what is the title of that theme? Terra, C Music, Chrono Cross, Cross, wait a minute, one moment. Oh my God. Bound by Fate, I think it is? Yeah, this one, perfect, all right. I'm gonna add that as well, because that is also a boss theme, that one of the slow boss themes that I know of. So this is requested by Chrono Cross Player Gamer. Chrono Cross. One moment. Bound by Fate. By Terra C Music. There we go. Non-song list song. Perfect. Oh, nice. Glenn requested. Okay. DDD. King DDD theme. From Brawl. Okay. This is requested by... Classical Boss Jinx. There we go. Classical Boss Jinx. This is not a request. Song suggestions only. Because it is, I can decline it. But, you know. All right. I'm going to close the queue after a few minutes. I'm going to close the queue after a few minutes. I said it's gonna be a short stream tonight. Gotta go, brother. You're awesome. Thank you so much, Toasted Lemon Man and Bestie. Thank you so much for hanging out. Thank you for the lurk. Loving the muzok as always, and always such cool theme you do. Thank you, Zehanort from Kingdom Hearts. Oh yeah, I think Zaiden might have something to say with that. Yeah, Classical X Jinx. Classical Boss Jinx. Another good slow one is Dracula at the end of Super Castlevania 4. Nice. And also Dark Souls. I already have it. Gwyn, Lord of Cinder. Yeah. All right. Chat, I'm gonna close the queue after playing this song. So... I might be still open to adding some of your suggestions if you suggest it in the Discord, but no promises. But yeah, I'm not gonna stream too long tonight. I'm not yet sleeping. Ray? It's the port. It's the port. Nice for that. Thank you so much for that suggestion, Classical X-Jinx. Also, is that a Turku machine? Turku machine is greeting people like how Pyfluff greets everyone. Turku machine says, where is it? Hi, Neo and Ray and Pyfluff and Vera. And thank you so much for the 200 bits, Turku machine. Also, shout out for Turco Machine, shout out for Dulce, shout out for Classical X Jinx. And also, I want to give a special shout out to Mr. Two Steps, to great jazz drumming himself, Ray Musica, who's been killing it with these collabs. And not just any collab, IRL collabs. Last stream, it was with Orchestra Music. And then today, with Amoroso Violin. Noise. Let's see. What are you all saying? What are you? Great jams today, Ray. Yes, I agree with Reality Ripple. SPG is next when he comes to Miami. Yep. I've never been to Florida, so that's definitely in my bucket list. Now I have a reason to go. Yes, Firamiel, shouting out Firamiel. Perfect. Perfect. Thank you so much for shouting out Firamiel. Firamiel. Firamiel, 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 Firamiel. Firamiel, Firamiel. Oh, it's like the John Malkovich movie. Oh yes, I have to do it. Hello to SPG and Baby Mission Classical X Jinx and Toasted Lemon and Taladar and Ransa and Tiggs and Heaven Spike and Asleep Neo and Giant Nerdia and Drist and Ghost Shrimp and Dulce and Ray and Justanas and Turco and Fira and yes. Perfect. Oh, Firamiel suggests. Oh, Final Fantasy VIII. Nice. Oh my god, my voice. My voice. The extreme. All right. Nice. Oh my god. I love this. By Enrico de Llana. I'll put that in for Firamiel. Non-song list song. The remake. By Enrico de Llana. Requested by... Ah! I know the perfect name for this requester. Requested by Rinoa Miel. Yes! If you all saw... If you all saw... My collaboration with the String Gang of Twitch, you will see that you will see Rinoa Miel, aka Firamiel, cosplayed as Rinoa, and it is wonderful. GFE's background. Thank you so much again, Turco Machine, for the 200 bits. Oh my god! All right, chat. With this, I'm closing the queue. Closing the queue. Going, gone. Rinoa Miel, yes! Rinoa Miel. All right, Glenn's request. Magus Battle. Oh, okay, nice. Chrono Cross, Chrono Trigger, let's go. Yeah. Thank you so much for requesting that, Glenn, whoever this Glenn is. I have a feeling this is Taladar. All right, chat. Thank you so much for the Kappa Gen. Yes, I love the Kappa Gen. We need the boss key. I mean, Pie Fluff has her own theme. Because Pie Fluff is a boss. Pie Fluff said, what did Boss Pie said? Boss Pie said, also my favorite title boss is Sandwich when he gets his nails clipped. Oh my god. I wonder if Asleep Neo will respond to Pie. Oh my god. Maybe. Let's see. Closing the queue, we enter the last phase of the final boss, chat. This isn't even my final form yet, chat. All right. Oh my god. I forgot what they're gonna do. What was I gonna do? What was I gonna do? I forgot. There we go. Oh my god. Sleep typing, hello, awake, Pie. We have summoned the bestie. I forgot what I was gonna say. Oh my god. I guess a few announcements, chat. A few announcements. I just filmed a video today. I just filmed a new video today as part of my Acoustica album. So YouTube uploads are back on the menu, boys and girls. And also, I'm one Patreon. I'm one pledge away on Patreon from 40 total Patreons. Just saying, it's gonna be cool. I mean, not that it's required, but I think it's cool if I reach the number. I've never reached that high. I think the highest I've never reached more than I never reached 40 patrons before. I think it always fluctuates between 35 to 38, and then someone would pledge and unpledge, and you know, it's like a cycle. But yeah. I don't have the cool alert yet like Rachel has, but maybe I should add one day. Command add battle. Yes, thank you so much, Fira. Yeah, new video. If you want to see it first, you can either subscribe or be a patron on my Patreon page, because I post the link to the YouTube video way ahead from anyone else, and you will see it. You will see it. You will see it first. You'll be first. String player gamer. Feet claps. Yes. All right. I also, if you're a patron on my Patreon, that's very random. If you're a supporter in my Patreon, you also this particular feature right here, I'm gonna explain. This does not exist anywhere else. You get the actual MP3 file of the music that you support. You just notice how many people are watching. Yes, 69. Nice. All right, let's play some music. Rinoa Miel, this is for you. Oh my god, this one. I love this one. Thank you so much for suggesting this. Rinoa Miel. And is that Atticus? Eddie! Hi, Eddie. I think I'm going to skip Persona 5. I was feeling it earlier, but no longer. I'm excited to play the next one. That was super epic. Thank you, Fira. Thank you so much, Fira Mill. And no, you. Hi, SPG. How are you, dear friend? I am doing great. Hedekins, it's so great to see you here. Your hair is majestic. Oh my God. Yes. I am redhead player gamer. Last time I had my hair colored, it was only red from this part till here. But now I decided to have it everything red. So including the hair for my scalp and all. It's red. It's pretty much red. I'm full redhead now. I'm full redhead. Yeah, it's full redhead now. I just noticed F. And Dulce, and Turco? What? Turco Machine? You pledged to my Patreon! Ah! Thank you so much, Turco Campeon! Thank you so much for pledging to my Patreon. Oh my God, Turco! What? Let's see. I see it. Oh my God. Nice. Thank you, Turco. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. That is super, 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 super amazing. Okay. You know what? Every song from Mega Man is a boss battle. Did you know that? Did you know that? Every theme song from Mega Man is actually a boss theme. Because it's Cut Man stage, Hard Man stage, and etc., etc. All right. For Patreon Machine. I'm going to add a song for Patreon Machine. First Patreon experience and looks awesome. Going to get it at Rachel also. I may not use any of the content, but if this support you guys, I'm him. I'm him. I'm him too. Thank you, Turco. You are amazing. Shout out for the amazing Turco Machine. All right, last three songs, chat. Cass's theme. I'm gonna put Cass's theme already. To a meeting for me, aka a boss battle. Thanks for an epic stream today. As my pro tip, it's best to chop off feet as you will defeat your enemies. Nice, CEO Pi, Boss Pi. Oh my God, why did the BDT not work? Oh, there's no exclamation. All right. Last three songs, chat, and again, I'm gonna end stream. Like I said, early ending today. Just so I can chill a bit. All right. Yes, Fira! that is dedicated to Patreon machine. Thank you so much again, Turco. Thank you so much for pledging to my Patreon. How to make this emote more hype? Yes, it's fun, right, Ghost Shrimp? Yeah, can we give also a shout out to the amazing Hedekins, who is just a wonderful person. Hedekins streams so many types of different games, but one thing for sure, if you visit Hedekins' stream, you're just gonna feel very comfy and cozy. Thank you so much, Baby Mage and Firamiel. Me? Thank you so much, of course. All right, the last boss theme that I'm playing tonight is Chrono Cross, Bound by Fate, cover by my friend Terracy Music, featuring Israfel Cello and Andy Rue. Lol, lol, lol. Glad you know how to write, Baby Mage, because I don't. What? Hedukins. Hedukins. Maybe Beige. All right, this is very emotional. I think this is one of the more emotional boss themes that I think I've listened to. We shall see. Oh my god, what a beautiful arrangement. Terracy Music is amazing. Yeah, that is by my friend Terracy Music. She's an arranger, singer, and violinist. And I got to play with her live for the first time. I mean, we've been friends in real life for a long time, since 2016. But she also performed in MAGFest, and I was very fortunate to be invited to perform with her for two songs in her set. Adagio for strings. Adagio for string player gamer. Yeah. Thank you so much, everyone, for hanging out tonight in my crazy boss-themed stream. Let's see who we can raid. Yeah, short stream tonight. Short stream tonight. Let's see. Talk sick. Oh my god. Why is she not streaming music? Oh well. Okay, you know what? I know who to raid. We have not yet raided this person. We have raided this person, but not in a while, I think. Oh, we'll see. We still have the ending song. Nice stream, SB. Thank you for the stream. SB, thank you so much for the stream. Loving these recent theme streams, SBG. Yeah, the theme streams are just like YOLO. Real talk, chat. Real talk. Little bit of a real talk. I want to share with you some of my... It's being a lot of fun. Yeah, thank you so much, Firmiel. Thank you. Real talk, chat. Now you got 40. What? The same as my age? 41? I'm 41, yes. What? Jinxie? You pledged to my Patreon. Oh my god. Thank you. Thank you. Oh my god. Now you're playing with power. Thank you so much, Jinxie. That is super appreciated. Thank you. Music video hype! Yes! Okay. I just want to share with you some of my findings regarding about streaming, about content creation in general. If you're noticing, I've been doing a ton of bonus streams, like streams that are not part of the usual schedule rotation, which is Wednesdays, Fridays, and Sundays. And the reason why I'm doing that is because I kind of have changed my outlook when it comes to streaming. I now see streaming as a way to unwind instead of a project that I have to do. I don't know how to explain it well, but ever since I stopped giving too much importance to sticking to a proper schedule and all that, it just the idea of going live just became a bit more fun and exciting. Not necessarily a hobby heavy, because it is still part of my... It is still part of my bigger things that I do as a professional content creator. However, instead of treating streaming like a scheduled thing, like an obligation, I kind of looked at it now. I now look at it as a way to kind of wait to practice, way to hang out with you, and at the same time playing music. Because let's face it, I do so many projects that I don't actually have time anymore to just actually practice, like practice. So I kind of take advantage. Streaming now is part of the practice, part of the hangout, part of the hanging out and having fun, playing the music that I like, playing the music that you like. That's why you're here. And that is why I don't schedule theme streams like so. I don't schedule things ahead of time, like super ahead of time. I think that I'm only gonna do that now when it comes to anniversaries or celebration streams. But for example, boss theme streams, it's just something that I thought of it like 1 hour before going live. Okay, let's do that, something like that. Joanna, thank you so much for the raid. You're just in time because we are gonna play the ending song and then we are gonna raid another person. I totally understand what you mean, SVG. A way to connect with you. Yes! Fira nailed it. Yeah. Okay, let me give you a proper example. Before, when I would be arranging, when I would be finishing a YouTube video, like I'm editing, in my head, the last thing I would want to do, oh, I want to go live because I want to hang out. No, that wasn't even a thing because I thought, oh no, stream, I should be proper, I should be prepared, blah, 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 and all that. No way I would do a YOLO stream that is unscheduled just because, oh my God, I have to prepare everything. I have to schedule, blah, blah, blah. I have to announce and then I have to... Nowadays, I don't even post to the socials too much anymore. I mean, I don't even post so much on socials that I'm live, except Instagram stories. I think that's the only... That's the only one I post now when I go live. Nowadays, I've become more casual with my relationship with going live, with streaming. Oh, thank you so much, Magic Monkichi. Yeah, so that is why I kind of like it. I kind of like this outlook. It's more casual. It's less demanding of my... It's less demanding of so-called responsibility. Enjoy your workout and dinner. Thank you so much, Jinxie. Thank you so much. Yeah, thank you so much for pledging to my Patreon again. And also, shout out to the amazing Just Another Flautist. She is a professional flute player and also a teacher. And she's got lots of cool stories about music, about teaching, about flute playing when you attend her streams. No matter what you will do, SPG, we will be here for you. Oh, thank you so much, Turco Machine. I can see where it would help with relieving stress, knowing you don't have to do it by the book. Mental health is so important. Yes. Raiders of the Lost Spam! I agree with Drist. Yeah, exactly, Drist. I like that. I like that. I like what you said. So yeah, just wanted to let you know that it has become even more exciting for me. Hey, I want to do a Hegalong stream. Oh, maybe Jinome will attend because it's a Hegalong stream. You know, that's how I think now. Instead of Hegalong stream, maybe I just plan this and I know. YOLO! Just go live! And that's why I don't even, before I would stream only 3 times a week for 2 hours. But since I put so much effort into preparing everything, oh my God, everything has to be prepared and announced and blah, blah, blah. That burns me out way faster than now when I would do the 3 times a week and then maybe 3 bonus streams in between. I feel better that way because it's like, oh, it's exciting, it's new, it's unscheduled. I like it. Is that a giant baby chocobo? Yes. This cute little fellow is Thickobo, the thick chocobo. And if you can see, we have here a Bits goal because he has to be fed every single day. And it takes 8,000 bits to fully feed him. But 8,000 bits, it only feeds him for a day. That's why every time we complete this, we reset it right away because he needs to eat. He's a growing boy. He's very cute, but he's also fast growing. Oh my God. Oh no, he's gonna sit on Isabel. No! Don't sit on Isabel. There you go. Good boy. Good boy, Thickobo. I call him Lord Chunk. We haven't seen a Hegalong in a long... Oh, I did a Hegalong stream 2 days ago, Turco Machine. YOLO stream. It was like a meditation Hegalong. not on you, Isabel. I mean, this Isabel, not Isabel, Isabel. Anyway, I just wanted to share with you that my I just wanted you to know, because I know a lot of you always worry, oh, SBG is streaming extra time, he must be gonna burn out, blah blah blah. No, I just wanted you to know that it's fine. I am now more aware of my limitations. For example, right now, usually I would stream 3 hours, right? But I know that I just want to chill a bit, so we're just gonna do 2 hours. That is why Cass's theme is the next one. So I appreciate everyone's always on the lookout for me, and that is super super very appreciated. And yeah, keep doing that because it helps me also have another person's perspective of what I do, because you know that's why we have friends. We take care of you all, Jinome. Thank you. That's one chunky choco. I was not there. Started work back. Magic Monkichi, thank you so much for the 5 months. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. I appreciate that. And 5 months already? What? What? Oh, by the way, the next emote being worked on. Two emotes being worked on. SPG Yara. This will be a cow with heart eyes. And it's like swooning. Because I don't have an emote like that. And then SPG Maya. Blue hair with fedora. I still have to think what function that emote will be, but I already know how it will look like. At 6 months, you have to teach me how to do my hair like that. Oh, just go to a coloring parlor. That's just what I did. I don't do this to myself. I mean, I would not dare to bleach my own hair. No, no, thanks. Alright chat, let's go. Here is Cass's theme. Now is your chance to spam. Also, by the way, Magic Monkichi, you're just in time. You can just now spam the Cass emotes. Mods, go crazy with Kappagen. I don't care. I enabled it, so you can use it like that. And you're the mods. You got the power. You got the unlimited power. So feel free to use it. Let's go. Thank you. that thick vibrato. Oh my God, thank you so much for noticing. I've been spending a lot of time practicing just vibrato because I think that's one area I could improve more. Vibrato and more intonation. That's what I'm focusing on. Thank you so much, everyone. Thank you so much. Okay, let's play some background music. There we go. All right, let me just remove this so I can properly say goodbye. Lamau, sup nerds? So if you want to follow my socials, those are my socials. I post a lot on Twitter. Sometimes I'm just trolling Firamil. Sometimes I'm just trolling Taledar. And same with Instagram. Gerlo, thank you so much for hanging out. Yeah, we're ending the stream. We're gonna raid. We are gonna raid. Oh my god. Why are all the musicians playing games at the moment? Oh my god. Let's see. Oh, you know what? Let's raid an old friend. Don't tell it. Don't tell. This person took a short break because she got sick, I think. She was not feeling well for a few weeks, for a few days. So I think it's nice if we show up and say hi to this person. I'm talking about, of course, of another Inu fan who has her own command here. Another Inu fan, aka Maya. We are gonna raid Maya. Super wholesome. Good night, Jinome. And thank you so much, Ghost Shrimp. Oh my god, Ghost Shrimp. I'm gonna be streaming Mario Kart stuff again. I'll be inviting all you guys, Mario Kart players, to play with me. Probably the weekend. We'll see. But I miss Mario Kart. I haven't played it for a while because I just was... I don't know. I got caught up with other games. But... oh my god, yeah. I'm gonna do gaming streams. I've been doing gaming streams. Did you hear about the new... oh, wait. No. Jinome! No! I haven't watched the Nintendo Direct yet. No spoilers! But it's okay. No spoilers. Oh, anyway. All right, chat. I want you all to know that I am very, very grateful for you for always hanging out with me, for always just vibing. Thank you. Thank you. From the bottom of my heart and from the brim of my fedora, which I'm not wearing right now, thank you so much. Thank you so much, Stringies. And now, we are going to raid another Inu fan, but first, I want all of you to know, please stay safe, stay healthy, stay awesome, and above all else, stay clawsome. My name is String Player Gamer, and I will see you again on the next stream. Scheduled is Friday, but I might YOLO anyway, so there is that. Magic Monkichi, thank you so much for the 100 bits. Copy the raid call. Raid. All right. Thank you, everyone. Thank you. If I forgot to say something or if I forgot to respond to anyone, just type it in Discord or ask it or whatever. I can sometimes be an axolotl like Chocolate. Anyway, I'll see you soon, chat. Thank you so much. Thank you.